tonight we have, my mom calls this goulash. I don't really know if that is correct or if it's made. I don't know. That's what my mom calls it. So don't come at me if this isn't right. It has just ground beef, tomatoes, tomato juice I put in it. I don't think you're supposed to put tomato juice in it, but I just love tomato juice. I also put some onions in there. My mom makes it with mushrooms too. I'm not a big mushroom girl. This is the meal that will always remind me of home. Always. Let me know what meal that is for you. I'm curious. I normally like to eat this with a piece of like white bread with butter. I didn't have any. How's everybody's week going? Today's Sunday, but I always post my videos a little bit later. But I had a really nice Sunday. I slept in a little bit. And I made myself a breakfast hash for, it was more like brunch. That's already posted as a short. You want to check that out? And I have been into playing Tetris. So I've been playing that a lot today. And it was nice and sunny. It was cold, but it was sunny, so I went out for a walk. Read a little bit, did some journaling. I'm gonna do a little bit of yoga at home tonight. I want to get back into my home practice. I go once a week to the studio, but I like doing it before bed. Honestly, it makes my body feel better. Like, as I get older, I definitely feel just sore all the time. So yoga definitely helps with that. Oh my gosh, this is so hot. I should have given it a couple. My dad and stepmom are coming out to visit at the end of next month. And my stepmom wants to go to a restaurant where you eat in the dark. I didn't even know we had those kind of restaurants here, but it makes sense. I'm kind of nervous about it. I used to be an extremely picky eater as a kid. And honestly, when I think a little bit about it, I really struggled with textures of food. I still kind of do, but not as much. I've definitely pushed myself outside of that because I also love food. It's a very weird dynamic. But I am a very visual eater. I've noticed it filming these videos that I like play around with my food a lot and I move it around because I'm looking at the next bite I'm gonna eat, and I think a lot about the bite that I'm gonna have. And the way I eat my food, I like to save, like I like to make sure that the last bite I'm gonna have of my food is gonna be like the perfect bite. I don't know why I've always been like that. I also have to like chew, like one bite will go on this side, the next bite goes on this side. Anyways, I'm very thoughtful about the way I eat. So eating in the dark just makes me nervous. What do you guys think about that? Would you do that? I'm just also nervous there might be something on the plate that I don't like. There's not much that I like straight up just wouldn't eat, but one of those things is cilantro. It tastes like soap for me. It ruins any meal that it's in. But I'm excited for them to come visit again. They're coming for a hockey day. They're coming for a hockey game. My dad is a Vancouver Canucks fan. He's never seen a game in Vancouver of theirs. Which is crazy, because I've lived here for so long. I feel like my dad manifested me moving to Vancouver. I don't know what else we're gonna do while they're here. They're only here for a weekend, and it's gonna be a quick visit. It should be cherry blossom season at that point, so definitely take them to see those. That's one thing that, I mean, there's a lot of things that I love about the city, but one thing I really love is that spring feels like spring. Like, there's so many flowers. And the trees with the flowers on them. It's beautiful and it smells so good when you walk outside. I think the two, honestly, pretty much any time, I was gonna say the two best times to visit Vancouver are the spring and the summer, but even the fall and the winter can be good. Vision board here on the wall, but my friend just made her own vision board for her computer background, so I made that today. I'll see if I can upload it here so you can see it. It's more of a vision board for this year. The one that's behind me is kind of more of a life vision, whereas the one I made is kind of like vibes for mostly this summer but also this year. It has like a lot of camping and paddleboarding. Excuse me. And what else? Just like being with friends. I want to host more and have people over for dinner more. I did put some pictures of an apartment there. I would love to live on my own this year. My own place. I have a roommate right now. It's very expensive to live in Vancouver, but it would be a dream to make that happen. Not sure that I will, though. We'll see. Thank you. Okay. That's gonna be it for me. I'm full. Thanks for hanging out with me and having another meal. I love the time we get to spend together. It feels like we're kind of on FaceTime, even though you're not talking to me. But I will see you in the next one. Bye.